is the John Hearn Empire in Colchester, England. We're going down to the tractor shed. We have the sublight laid on especially. We have to edit this quite severely. AP-17 Allgaier. So how is it, Mr. Cameraman? Is it good?
Look good.
Headlights on?
Yep.
Dip,
yeah.
Main, side.
Yeah. It's electric or diesel or petrol?
It's a donkey. It's a diesel.
It's a donkey.
It's German for the donkey. Diesel. Diesel. I should look for the builder's plate to see what year it is. Here is the. Can't find a builder's plate. Oh, that's the chassis plate. Has a PTO as well as a driving wheel, so you can power something with it. That's the owner in Germany that restored it many years ago. And Ahrtal is the area. That's the battery, and the other space is for front wheel weights. Then I'll come around this side. Currently the dynamo is away being rebuilt. The dynamo would go there. It's a two cylinder with two single injection pumps. The fuel filtration system. The diesel tank is underneath the hood, which is the nut. So there's the diesel tank and the two cylinder rocker covers, air filter.
One.
It's an Allgaier system Porsche, and it's this model. And in Germany, you can have the district where it's from, and if nobody else has it, like in America, you can shoot.